This screencast, we're going to do some conceptual problems that are similar to exam type problems. We're told that our technician has reported that liquid ethane was formed as he increased the pressure of ethane vapor from 1 bar to 30 bar at a temperature of 350 Kelvin. And we need to describe whether this is reasonable and why or why not it would be reasonable. And so to take a look at this, all right, we see that the critical temperature for fluid is 305 Kelvin. Right, and so that means that the temperature of this problem, we're above the critical temperature. And so we would expect an isotherm to look something like this that's shown to the right on a PV diagram. Right, so it doesn't go through a phase transition because we're in the supercritical region. If we were right at the critical point, so at a temperature of 305 Kelvin, we have an isotherm that looks like the one shown below that. And then we would need to be at a temperature below 305 Kelvin if we could ever observe a phase transition from a vapor to a liquid. All right, so in this case, the answer is no, we're in the supercritical region, and so we'll never see a real phase transition.